well, I was happy to arrange. Elsa thinks that she can rap, but she don't have the range. Elsa is a freak, yeah, I think she's kinda strange. If she's an ice queen, then you can call me climate change. Yeah, you're trying to battle me in this town that is a sin. You don't have no power unless it is snow in. Why would you spend all your time on a battle you won't win, when you could've spent that time teaching your parents how to swim? You'll never beat me, take your own advice and let it go. I'ma pee on Elsa, you can call it yellow snow. I'ma treat you like a kid, I'm about to belt ya. It's a hot girl summer, I'm about to melt ya. You call that a rap verse, I call that a bore. Frozen live already outsold your future tour. I'm fighting Meg Thee Stallion and she thinks she about to score. Well, now Elsa's here, it's not a hot girl summer anymore. Yeah, you really crossed the line and it's time for you to stop. You relied on Cardi B to finally get you on a bop. Do you wanna know the one thing that's better than a WAP? It's a frozen ass p***. That's right, Elsa's got a fop. Yeah, your disses went right past me, yeah, I know how to avoid them. These girls might be all rappers, but my flow, it just destroyed them. You dissing on my parents in the grave, you still annoyed them. My parents might be dead, but your career's about to join them. Yo. Nicki Minaj. Nicki's here to put some of these princesses in stitches. Rapunzel is the main one that's jealous of my riches. She mimics me like a bird, parrots and finches. She's copying my hair, yeah, she's copying my inches. You're too proper for me, you're too easy to devour. Ooh. Rapunzel is my son, go get back up in your tower. And by the way, what kind of parent names our kid Rapunzel? I invented rap, that means before me your name was Unzel. Ooh. I just took your man, yeah, I'm talking about Flynn. He came over to my house, so you know I let him in. I just stole your prince, so yes, I think that is a win. His name I be Flynn Rider, but now I am riding him. This here's Nicki's land, and your land is somewhere far. You stay riding on a horse, I stay riding in some cars. How were you seeing those bright things, thinking they were stars? How were you locked up for 18 years and still can't find some bars? You're the weakest princess that I have ever seen. You're sitting on the bench, and I am coaching the team. Don't forget you're still a peasant, not trying to be mean. But don't forget you're just a prince, and I'm the queen. Rapunzel better eat you up till I'm more than full. I'm a pretty princess and Nicki is pretty dull. I'm coming for you directly, my disses aren't subliminal. My prince is a gentleman, your prince is a criminal. I would let you climb my hair to the top and knock you down. My tower is the sh, it's the tallest one in town. All I gotta do's outrap you if I wanna take you down. And you would have to climb up to the sky if you want my crown. When the other girls walked in, I recognized them, it's uncanny. When you walked in, I said, now which one of you brought your granny? You're the oldest of them, like somebody lost their nanny. You've been rapping longer than the men, you still don't have a Grammy. People thirsty for my flow, they sleeping on yours like a nap. My flow's like San Pellegrino, your flow's more like tap. I just found your crown and I've never seen a map. I'm a princess and I think I just outrap the queen of rap. It's the newest and the freshest rapper to come out. Here to show that little Ariel what I'm about. I'ma eat up Ariel in this song, no doubt. So does someone gotta mint my breath about to smell like trout. You got no brains, yeah, it's like trying to talk to mush. You should find some brains before you go from Doc to Bush. You wanna push me, but you gotta walk to push. I'm scared of nothing and you're scared of an octopus. I'ma treat her like a baseball, I'ma pitch the girl. I'ma treat her like a kid, Lilo and Stitch the girl. Oh wait, that song from your movie is called Kiss the Girl? Well, I must have heard you wrong, cause I just dissed the girl. We're not friends cause I could never get along with the brat. I'm from the ocean, I could never get along with the cat. I wanna hit her but it looks like several people already hit that. I would cancel you but the internet already did that. You could never act like me unless you hopped into a bowl. But I could act like you cause it's not hard to be dull. If I played Doja Cat I would be torching the role. So tell me who is really the unfortunate soul. Ooh. Yeah, you're always bugging me, I'ma call you Doja Nat. You're a rodent to me, change your name to Doja Rat. I'm not talking Ramsay, but I really served you up a dish. I'm not talking Pisces, but you just got beaten by a fish. Cardi B about to lead this princess Belle deceased. Out of all these princesses, I'm liking Belle the very least. I'm looking like a snack, call it Beauty and the Beast. Bella's just a beauty. I'm a beauty and a beast. I took control of the game and I ain't looked back since. I think your man might want me. You know he was dropping them hints. I got a WAP. Go on and take a rinse. You got a single UAP. You got an ugly ass. Prince. We all know it's a rap battle between me and her. Although some people would say that it's a massacre. She be kissing animals, her mouth is clogged with fur. She loves beasts, I'ma have to hide my dog from her. You just drowned in this beat, let me help you, here's a paddle. We both have to be good at rapping if this is a battle. The castle I was locked in was the size of Colorado. I was stuck inside a castle like you're stuck in Nicki's shadow. Every concert that you have, it's always a boring show. Every single song you're in, it's always the same boring flow. You made the song WAP to convince us you a hoe. But you told us that as if we all didn't already know. In your verse you had the nerve to say that you're a beauty too. But you don't even come close, I got more beauty in my poo. You use a ghostwriter, sorry, but that's cheating, boo. Now I finally know where Offset learned how to cheat on you. Ooh.
You know, I really cannot get over the fact that Nicki had to bring up Flynn Rider.
Rider? I hardly know her.
Oh, do you want to go, you little bitch?
Whoa!
Do that again, I swear.
Whoa,
do it again. All right, settle down, lady, settle down. I'm just glad that my group of princesses proved once and for all that we are the best. We're the realest. Did you guys hear that? Who is that? Who's at the door?
Probably Cardi's Ghost Rider, am I right?
Okay, girl, why don't you go, like, pump some breast milk or something? I don't know.
Shh, guys, quiet. Don't you want to see who it is?
First things first, I'm the realest.